We will have to mandatorily inspect factories that produce drugs and food, because that is what the WTO requires from us. And in doing that, we have to consider also some of your regulations, where we have to accommodate payments and certifications made by you in order not to keep so much burden on the manufacturers, the stakeholders, and the Nigerians.
Why are we doing what we are doing? It's because we have one goal, to safeguard the safety. It may be health safety, it may be air, you know, just air, just the air that we breathe, you know, safety or whatever. We are all in this for quality or for the outcome to protect people. Some people will walk upstream, some will be walking downstream. That is the way we should see each other.